I firmly believe that the U.S. needs to reinvest in its basic transportation infrastructure, and rails have been neglected for too long. Overall, I also think that the draft EIS provides a good assessment of alternatives for improving intercity passenger rail service in the state, and personally, I'm supportive of alternatives 90B and 110. I think those two alternatives provide notable improvements in rail service at a reasonable cost. I say that as an engineer with 30 years experience. I know those large numbers scare people, but I know what it costs to build infrastructure.